in a candy store.
Oh boy. We have a problem.
We do have a problem.
We'll keep you updated on how this goes.
Yeah.
Oh, they have all the flavors.
Sour Patch Apple. Sour Patch Kids. We're getting some sour.
What are they? Sour Peach.
Sour Peach.
Is the damage.
Little damage. Do that bad. No, this is so good. This is really good. We got our candy. Now we're going to
cross the biggest street in the world.
We are headed over there. How do you feel?
I'm worried about crossing that street.
We're so tired. We're really tired. Oh, we gotta. Oh, wait. We're stupid. Okay. We're running. No, no, no.
This is what you do when you're in the biggest souvenir store in the world. This place has everything. I should not be allowed the camera.
Look at this. You want a crab? You get a free crab.
No, thank you.
Oh, it is really.
I'm not allowed to have pets.
Are there birds in here? I'm scared of birds.
You are.
Yes.
The more you know. You learn something new every day. She got me.
We need to buy a huge sweater.
Right. It's cold. It's like spring packed up its stuff and left. It's like fall. I'm kind of disappointed. We're gonna make the most of it, right?
Yes.
We are.
What are we doing?
Looking at clothes that we're not gonna buy because it's too cold.
It's too cold. 20% off though. What do we think of this? Yeah, no. It literally matches my bag.
On guard.
Let's not break these or we buy them.
Who wins?
I win.
Where are we?
Souvenir shop number 2.
Yeah, because we can never just have one. But, you know, there's a big sale going on and we cannot say no to a sale. So let's check this out.
Not amused.
That's how I feel.
This is why we should not be allowed in souvenir stores. We're basically children. Oh my gosh. We found. We actually don't know what it is. It looks like mini golf.
Okay, how does this work?
What are we doing?
Haley, I'm gonna fail at this. I'm really not good at golf. Are we ready? I'm just gonna go for it. How many tries?
Six.
Okay. Wow.
Oh, oh, oh.
Oh. Oh.
Amateur my There's no way.
Oh my god, I did not do that. Write that down on the score sheet.
Hello?
I was waiting for you.
What is taking so long?
A towel.
Wait, I lost it.
Ah! Okay, never mind. Second try.
You're so angry.
Go!
We are boarding the ship.
Yeah. I hear the crocodile! Tick-tock!
So this is the last hole, and this is gonna be Elena's turn. So close. So I'm going to the car, and Elena's going to the hotel to see if it's ready yet, because it's guaranteed at 4, but it's 2 o'clock and it's raining. So car first, and then we'll see what happens.
Wait, where is she? You see her? Spot Elena. Keep status.
We made it to the beach!
Yay!
Finally!
Almost fell over. Yay! It's a little chilly, but not too bad actually.
Not terrible.
It's great.
Yeah. Whee. have we done today?
Bought cookies. Bought something called Cool Whip, but not the cool kind. We got some speaker music. And we got coconut drinks.
Woo!
And we're about to watch the episode of The Bachelor. It's about to be the best afternoon ever.
This is how we watch The Bachelor.
Yes.
We don't mess around.
We also got some peanut butter because more is more.
And some strawberries because, you know.
Hit us up on Snap.
Yeah.
It's looking good.
We finally made it to the beach. It's cold. We got music, so it's okay.
Oh my god! She got it in my hair!
You know what? It's a family channel. This is what I put up with. Maybe put you on camera. I don't even know if you guys can see or hear me, but just got done with dinner and now we're walking along the beach at night. It's cold, it's a little chilly, but you know, we're happy.
Sandcastle.
Yeah. Wait, I'm gonna light it up.
So pretty at night. Love it. This is the stuff we do when walking on the beach at night. Ella's in the pier. And we're just watching the waves.